move on to your trip abroad with the Amir.
Yes, sir.
Didn't you think it was unusual for a person like yourself, who had no practical expertise, to be sent on a mission of such importance?
Yes, sir, I sure did, but I figured they must know what they're doing because they're supposed to be the experts.
Sonny, the purpose of this hearing is to find out who is responsible. If you give us the name...
No, sir, I'm sorry, I can't do that.
You can't. Why not?
Because I'm responsible. Do you know what my dad says? He says that if you let a guy sell you a diamond ring for only 10 cents, that chances are you own a diamond ring not worth a dime. Well, I bought the whole mine. I thought I was getting a free ride, or at least a real cheap one. And I really have to thank them for that. I mean, the people who sold it to me, I mean. Do you want to know something? That before I started to work for the government, I'd never read the Constitution. I didn't even begin to know how things worked. I didn't read the newspaper, except to look up my horoscope. And I never read the Declaration of Independence. But I know they had. The ones we're talking about, the experts, they all read it. They just forgot what it was about. That it's about we the people. And that's me. I'm we the people. And you're we the people. And all of us, we're all we the people, right? So when they sell me that 10-cent diamond or down the river or to some guy who wears a lot of medals, that means they're selling all of us, all of we the people. And when they, I mean, when you guys, when you spend another pile of money and when you give away or sell all those guns and tanks and planes and every time you invite another foreign big shot to the White House and hug and kiss them and give them presents, it has a direct effect on we the people's lives. So if we don't, I mean, if I don't know what you're up to, and if I don't holler and scream when I think you're doing it wrong, and if I just mind my own business and don't vote or care, then I just get what I deserve. So now that I'm Sonny Davis, private citizen again, you're going to have to watch out for me, because I'm going to be watching all of you like a hawk.